Scotty here with G-Bratz Guitars. It's www.gbratzguitars.com. Today I've got a 2002 Santana 3 flame top in Santana yellow. It's got the bird inlays, a rosewood fretboard, and it has the Santana kind of a add-on here. The previous owner put on a flame maple Santana truss rod cover. This has, I just realized when I was doing this video, this has got the phase 2 locking tuners rather than the phase 1, which tells me that these tuners have been replaced. I just realized it just now. But not a bad thing, it's a good thing. These are better tuners. So, plenty of play wear. It's nothing major, but there's nicks and dings and scratches. If you go ahead and look at this thing, got a nice scratch across the back here, some minor nicks. This also is coming with strap locks on it, so the original strap pegs are gone. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to go ahead and play it for you so you can hear it. Let's start out in the neck pickup. Available for an extra $100 if you're interested. So just let me know on that. That's it.